Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to change the default port from 3000 to your choice in React.js. So currently I'm having a React project, which is currently running at localhost 3000. So I'll be showing you how to change your desired port. Okay. So first thing, what you do is you need to stop the running project. So just go to a command prompt and just type control C. Okay. And just hit Y. Okay. Just stop the running project. Okay. And then what you do is you need to go to the package.json. It's not packet log.json, it's package.json. Just click it and you need to just open it over here. And here we'll be having start, okay, start key under scripts, okay. So what you need to do is inside this double quote, you need to just add this particular line. It's going to be set port in capital letters equal to 3008. So this is where you can specify your desired port number or your choice. And you need to put this ampersand symbol twice and or and symbol twice. And after adding this particular line, save it. Okay. Control S. Really important to save it. Okay. If you don't save, your changes won't be getting affected. Okay. So after just adding this line, you can just close your packet.json and you can just come to your terminal. Okay. And you can just hit npm start and hit enter. So now, as you can see here, our React project is getting started and we can see our port is now 3008. So React project has now successfully started. If I just now go to the browser, so as you can see here, I'm having localhost 3008 over here and my project is currently visible. And if I go to that localhost 3000, I will be getting page isn't working right now. So this isn't running in port 3000, it's running in my port, okay, 3008 over here. And you can just go to some other browser and you can also check it. It's running in localhost 3008 port. So this is the simplest way of changing the port for your React.js project, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I also run many other programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.